Barusis the target again. Nice little header back inside. Chance for Troisi to run! It's the post and back into the grateful arms of Lewis Italiano. Well, huge lead-off for the Phoenix here. That's just how dangerous the victory can be, and they'll come again through George. Slides one into Barusha. Barusha's one-on-one, and he's put it wide. As Miglucci shot, and a header up and over the Aurelia flag up. Or rather, it's the flag up for a corner. It was Thomas Deng getting his head in the way of that fair shot and deflecting it over. George outside, and he must be the target. No, instead through to Barusha. He's onside. This up Barusha. This time he makes no mistake. Enough conjecture about it for the look. It's been ruled out by the VAR. The VAR has decided that when that ball was played, Barusha is offside. And from Galloway. And it looks to up. Head and goal for the Wellington Phoenix. Kalajerovic, a sixth of the season for him. Six goals now for Kalajerovic as well. Only Roy O'Donovan ahead. And he's sitting in the stands at the moment, obviously getting over his injury. Another header by Kalajerovic! And it's another goal for him! Just as I was saying, he got to six. He draws lead on O'Donovan. Seven goals this season for Kalajerovic. The Phoenix two ahead now. And if the first one was all power, this one's placed for... It's for Risha. Now George again. He's in on goal, Leroy. George, surely! Oh. And he's dragged it wide. Well, you put your house on... Barusha, Barbarousis, Costa Barbarousis, good save Italiano, the follow-up from Barusha. Melbourne are back in it, and this one will not be chalked up.
Wasn't seen in the first 45 minutes.
George delivers, Barusha there, and it's dribbled across for two. Not sure who got the final touch, Barusha certainly headed it goalwards. Whether or not the cross was from George, the header from Barusha. Victory are level at 2-2. Tralisi putting pressure on. Ross said he's done well, Tralisi. Here's the pullback, it's good. This Barusha is great, fellow. Putting that in the back of the net to put his side ahead. Great work by Tralisi. Barusha,